Lion tamarins are canopy sprinters. With claws like running spikes, they dash along the branches, and their forelimbs are like springs boosting their momentum. They can cover large areas by sprinting in bursts of 25 miles per hour. Scientists must use radio collars to follow their journeys. Carrying babies a quarter of their own weight is exhausting.